Hello everyone and welcome to Ecom Business Idiom 50, where we'll go over 50 common idioms used in the business place. All of the explanations are in English, but don't worry, listen carefully and try to imagine what the idioms might mean. It may take a while, but hang in there and try hard. Is everyone ready? Let's begin. Today's idiom is give someone the green light. Give someone the green light. All right. In America and mostly all over the world, maybe a green light in the traffic signal means go. So let's picture this traffic signal in our heads when we listen to the examples. Green light, go. All right, let's listen to the first example. You look busy. What are you working on? My manager just gave me the green light this morning to design the new logo for our firm. Oh, wow! Weren't you competing against 50 other designers? Yes, I can't believe I was chosen. I'm very excited, but I've got to get back to work. All right, so his manager gave him the green light. Go, design the logo. Let's listen to the next example. You've done your research and know exactly what to do for this project, correct? Correct. Good. I want you to be ready to start as soon as I give you the green light. I'm ready. Just give me a heads up and I'll get started. All right? Could you understand? Give someone a green light means to give permission for them to start the activity. All right? Give someone the green light means say, go ahead, get started. All right? I'll go ahead and give you the green light to keep studying English. Go on, work hard, and I'll see you next time.